my first track meet. It was an indoor meet in Alabama, so this video is going to be about my trip there, and it's going to be about me hanging out with my track friends. That's about it. In this video, I was exercising.
Well, it's the morning of my track meet, and I'm tired. It's like 6:30. Gotta get ready.
Woke up in the hills this morning, asking myself, how did I get here this morning? Vontae Parker in that teal and orange, and Russell in that golden purple, youngest from the Ville important. I used to sit up in my room and ponder, finish school and get a doctor's. I'm 22, I gotta get it now. Man, who knew he'd have it figured out? Trap soul, man, I crack codes. Crack cocaine, that's what we putting out. He fucked niggas saying, don't forget when you was broke, I was looking at sunsets, levels to the shit. Damn, look at all the levels that I skipped. Feeling like there's a map.
Come get your hip number. 8 and under, boys and girls. Come get your hip number.
Daddy long legs.
Did this nigga just call me daddy long legs?
Oh, daddy long legs. Oh, daddy long legs.
Okay, that's fine.
Recap of today. I woke up at like 6, got out of here at 7:30, had to eat breakfast, went to the track. I ran at like 3:30. I didn't finish first. It was my first time. I was doing the 800. I was doing the 800. It was my first time. I started off fast. That was where I went wrong. And then I finished off slow and everybody passed me. But